96 Lance just came in here at Haylett RV of Coldwater, Michigan. And I tell you what, for 96, you could do a lot worse. It helps that being a Lance, it was probably one of the very best built things that was on the market at the time. They're still, even though we're not a Lance dealer, they're still, in my opinion, one of the very best truck campers on the market today. Well kept, properly equipped. You know, we've got something that is just an absolute godsend when you're getting this thing on your truck. Is the four-corner power jack, so you're not sitting here manually cranking and moving the wrenches around. And it's not that it's the worst thing in the world manually putting a truck camper onto a truck, it's just that it's really not fun, and there's a lot of other things I could think to do with 37 minutes of my life. The exterior looks well kept, indicates that it's been kept indoors out of the sun for most of its life. You can see the graphics package and decals and stuff are not peeled and faded, very well kept. Folks had good taste. They like nice things. They swapped this out for a Rockwood Mini Light travel trailer. So they stayed small. They just wanted updated. It had an outside kitchen and a couple's camper. You know, something they like to do is cook outside a lot. So that fit them very well. A little awning over here on this side, a little manual crank out awning with the little anchors right here on the side of the trailer. Or, well, like not trailer, camper. But this is generator ready. Does not have the generator in it, nor has it ever. But that's just a nice little storage compartment if you don't need that. This is made for 8 foot long truck beds. And you're going to want probably at least a 3/4 ton to tow this. Not tow it, but just haul it around. The, you know, someone's going to say, oh no, I got that new half ton and it's rated to tow 12,600 pounds. Yes. But that doesn't cover the payload capacity in your truck. That's why you want a 3/4 ton truck for one of these. We also specialize in towing vehicles here. That's something that we're very well educated on. We've stayed up to date on. We've got 4 GM and Dodge truck specialists in-house at all times. That helps quite a bit when people are looking at things. Now, what's nice, this is a full walk-in height. This is like a full 6.5 foot tall interior height, so plenty of interior space in here. With a very nice, like, dedicated kitchen arrangement, living arrangement, full bathroom. Let's kind of glance at the kitchen since this is where I'm standing. I like the little, this almost divider wall, just the way that it juts out. It just helps define what's the kitchen, what's the living room. Good windows everywhere. I was getting some really rough light through them, so I did have to pull the shades on those. And being taller, we have room for a bigger refrigerator, which is always welcome. More cold storage right here, and excellent countertop space. That's something a lot of truck campers don't have a lot of, but when you're in a big one, you have the opportunity to do that. Over here, this is either just a giant hanging closet. You could easily put like a little shelf divider in here for pantry space. Full-size, you know, trailer slash fifth wheel oven and stove, which is pretty cool. And the cover here obviously gives you more prep space. All the original manuals and everything, even in a 96, not the original owners, but obviously everyone who's touched this took real good care of it. I'm looking around. I can't see anything where I'm like, oh, there was a big leak over there. I can't see anything like that. I don't believe there ever has. You know, if it's ever needed something, it looks like it's always received everything that it needed anytime it needed. A bigger truck camper also allows for a normal mattress, which is a nice thing. You know, you spend a third of your life sleeping, you need to be able to enjoy it. Obviously, the dinette can fold down into a little sleeping space if need be. But this overhead cabinet's one of the classic, you know, cabinet slash overhead bunk things that can actually fold down. And that can be its own additional bunk space there as well. So comfortable sleeping for 2 to 4. And the bigger fan up here, if you are dry camping and you don't have plugins for your AC unit that we have here, you can get some nice little airflow going too. And being a bigger model, they were able to go to the full rear corner bathroom in here. And that obviously opens everything right up here to give you the ability to take this anywhere, anytime. And not have to be, at the mercy of campground facilities and things like that. All in all, like I said, for a 96, man, you could not ask for this thing to be in better shape. So give us a call, 800-256-5196, Haylett RV of Coldwater, Michigan. Thank you very much. Take care. Stay safe. Have fun. Happy camping, everyone. Oh, by the way, you saw the tie-down bars were on the floor in there. I'm having trouble talking today. Pardon me on that for mumbling so much, but the belly bars and stuff that go on the truck, those are something that you may need to handle separately. So if you're curious about quotes on stuff like that, we have a full hitching pieces parts department. We can handle all that stuff for you. Just tell us what you need for your truck to get this thing going. We'll make it happen. So take care, stay safe, have fun, and happy camping, everyone.